No pizza, Dr. Pepper.
You know, they love that shit.
I had the coconut one.
Do you know, Robert, in Texas, in San Antonio, in the vending machine?
The ones are fucking bomb.
They drink Big Red over there.
Big Red, but also the Dr. Pepper was like $1.50, and the regular Coke was $1. Because people love it so much, they charge more for it.
Yeah, I guess, but not.
Hey, Michael Jackson is here. What's up, Mike? ¿Cómo estás?
Bien, bien, bien.
Jackson. I don't have the information yet about the weigh-ins and stuff.
What's he saying?
There's more?
Yeah, there's
Misael, do you understand their Spanish? Easy? They talk so fast, though. Yeah, they do. So Misael is fighting on the same card like Josito, that's big.
Yeah, so is Lindolfo.
So you have three fights that night or four?
Yes, three.
Lindolfo 10-0 tonight. Who's Lindolfo fighting, do you know?
We don't know yet. We don't have opponents yet. Only Josito knows who's fighting.
That's a big one. Josito's never turned down a fight in his life.
Fight 13.
Ugh. What's next for Alexis Espino?
Fight this Saturday.
What Saturday?
Fight this Saturday.
Where is he fighting?
Gallo Estrada card in Mexico. At the Gallo Estrada card.
Are you how do you get to Sonora? It's not driving, right? You have to fly?
Yeah, from out of Tijuana. Let's go, Alec.
Let's go.
Flying out of Tijuana.
Sonora, Oscar Valdez is from there.
Oh, somebody out here was saying that hell is real. Yeah, it is. It's Hermosillo. It's like 106 degrees over there right now. Or Indio.
And they're fighting inside. No fucking AC.
There's AC.
Beer only.
How many teams from there?
Oh. That, don't hey, know. Why are you fighting on that car?
Obregón with Lindolfo. Oh, my God.
But it's fun to go to fights in Mexico. Robert, those are real fans.
The worst was when Mikey fighting Mochi Sinaloa.
Why?
It was in a fucking tent, and it was like 120 outside, and inside it was a fucking tent, all plastic.
So it was 130?
Fucking, and no fucking AC, no nothing. It was like 130.
Los Mochis, shout out to Jesus Soto Carras.
Besides that, the fucking town is badass. Traveso Arce. He drove me around.
Burning, it's cool.
No, he's a nice little town.
What about the guy who brought your roosters here, and he left you, and he came back? Carlos Cuadras, he was from that area.
Oh, yeah, he's on
the we saw Rudy in the corner working with Nadia's now. He's a cutman in the UFC.
He's a cutman for UFC.
Rudy
Hernandez, the GOAT.
Rudy Hernandez, why does he do UFC, Robert?
Because he's got a good gig going there, man.
Could you be a cutman in the UFC?
Well, with UFC, that's the thing. They only have one in each corner. It doesn't matter.
No, they share.
Right? So they do that. It's not like they can they bring their own cutman?
No.
No, right?
Ellie loves TJ.
I love TJ.
So Louis already has that
Jerusalem, TJ, Baltimore.
I mean TJ.
TJ's my I need to get some sponsors from TJ. Brought to you by
we're gonna be TJ for the media.
We'll see Speedy out there.
The concerts. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to call Speedy. Fucking handle shit over.
And then, where's Lindolfo? He's not training or he did already?
We're not driving, we're flying. Ellie loves Coke.
Where to?
No, I like Mountain Dew, not Coke.
Hey, Hermosillo, it's only a 10-hour ride.
You have MMA fighters training at your gym? Does Henry Cujo train at your gym?
Segundo, no, but I know him.
How do you know him? Is he annoying in person?
He's the same way he is on camera.
Oh, that's terrible. I would hate to meet him.
I thought he's fake. There's a UFC fighter. He's a big star, but he's...
I thought it was like part of his...
Yeah, I thought it's... Like, he's obnoxious.
That's how he is.
Do you want to slap him?
He's a nice guy. He's cool. He's cool with me.
Robert.
I first met him when he won the gold medal.
Really? Mm-hmm. That's cool. No, I'm just joking. Shout out, Henry. You're a cool dude.
Henry, that's my guy. No,
how'd you meet him? Was he in boxing gym or...?
Yeah, because that's before he started doing MMA. He had just won the gold medal in 2008, so I was... I'm probably like 9 or 10.
Yeah.
I took a picture with him, his gold medal. Then he used to box with us, like spar and everything. Obviously, I was without him to spar him, but he's trained right there. We used to train him.
Josito, you heard that? He knows Henry Cujo since he's been 9 years old.
Seguro.
Yeah, now he's become like one of the biggest names. Stars,
yeah. Good for him, man. He's worked really hard.
He's a little guy, though. He's
small, but he's coming back. Dude, I'm telling you, he would spar the guys. And he'd be able to pick them up, like just to play around. He would pick them up, like all the way
back
against the side of the ring.
Well, he's strong. Gold medal is hard to win.
Yeah, and now he's a two-time UFC champion. Two division.
So besides him, who do you like in the UFC?
The UFC? I like John Jones. I like Conor McGregor, but he's crazy.
You see him slap that guy in the bar,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, sorry. Louis looking skinny today. Yo, I'm waiting. You have a week left.
Yeah.
That's good. Keep it out. At least you're good.
I like your boy, Nate Diaz.
Nate did amazing. 3 years off and dominate. Best pound-for-pound fighter in the UFC.
I like Nate Diaz. I like the guys that get down with a little bit of boxing.